MacGyver, a man of few words, but many inventions made of gum, and well, just about everything, returns today in the tale of pirates. Join us and see if our hero can escape from pirates and shark-infested waters.
What is that noise?
What's happening?
The ship's sinking!
Oh,
we do!
I don't know, but I'm gonna leave.
No, you're not. I'm the captain.
Clean yourself up.
So I see this guy lying on the ground, and I could help him. But I'm not sure if that's in the numbers for me, because I don't know if I have the time. But, I mean, I could. He's a nice guy. But I'm a nice guy, too. Wait, what do I have in my pocket? Oh! It's my handy-dandy gum. Wrigley's, nonetheless. Smells nice. I think I might take a piece. It's quality gum. It's the only gum I use. But how does it taste? It does taste good. What else do I have in my pocket? Oh, my pocket knife that I just escaped with. Let's check out some of the tools I have. Some knives. Some scissors. Corkscrew. Could use that. Oh, no. Not the right time. No, definitely not. But there are some other things on here I could use. Let's check them out. But what else? But a scissors. There's a scissors on there, yes. I don't know what I could use that for. I think I'll just put it in my pocket. Yeah, it does taste good. I kiss it before I put it in my pocket every time. So back to the problem at hand. Oh no, the Megalodon.
How did you get out?
What do you mean, how did I get out? I saved your life.
You didn't save anything.
How did we get out of here?
You're not getting out of here until you answer my three questions.
Three questions about what?
About physics.
I know physics. I got this.
All right. What is Newton's first law?
Objects in motion tend to stay in motion. And objects at rest actually tend to stay at rest. In other words, inertia.
Inertia? More like I'm gonna hurt ya. What's the second law?
The second law states that acceleration is caused by an unbalanced force in the direction of the acceleration.
Correct. What is Newton's third law?
Third law? That could have something to do with girls. My girlfriend, if I get mad at her, she hits back. So I should be nice, because every action, I got it!
Newton's third law states that every action has an equal and opposite reaction.
That is correct. You have passed the test. Let's join forces.
Okay! Let's split up. You figure out how to get through this door. I'll find us a way out here once we get past it.
The key is easy. It's a simple 8 configuration lock.
Oh, I didn't know it would be that easy. Well, with these supplies here, I think I can get us a way out of here.
Really? My physics.
I told you we could get out of here.
I believe you've done it.
Get out of the car!
Here we go.
Well, you can do it.